guitar. Man, oh man. Oh, beautiful tone. Well, one of my favorite guitarists of all time was Freddie King. And he definitely had that big city sound, but he was rooted in country blues. And he played a guitar a lot like this. And he did a lot of open string stuff, like Lightnin' Hopkins kind of things. But he was just so funky and so rhythmic, you know, doing the... But he wasn't afraid to throw in a chord in the open position, too, you know, get down with... But anyway, he definitely mixed the country blues with the big city blues that he was playing up in Chicago at the time. And Albert Collins and Buddy Guy and James Cotton and Coco Taylor, I mean, a lot of them don't even do it anymore. They've either passed away or stopped playing, and I mean, they just don't make people like that anymore. And that's our royalty here in this country, is our roots music performers. Del McQuarrie and B.B. King. Earl Scruggs, Doc Watson, and that's our royalty here. We don't have kings or queens, but we have those kind of types of people. Thank you.